Okay guys, good afternoon. I'm going to continue with this little doodle. Coral seeds. Now, I got my pen. I'm just going to add to it. I'm going with the fountain pen. See if we can continue with the fishy feel to it. Now, I'm thinking a little snake or something, a snake in the garden. Is flux. Not flux. Oh, for goodness sake, it's not flux. It's kind of a mooka. It is a mooka. Gave him that, we'll give him a normal one. It's not flux. I can't think of the name of it. Tell me in the comments what you think it is. It's not flux, it's have a look. My Japanese lady done it the day. Not poke root. Poke root is that one. That's poke root. I'll come back to you. Hang on. How's that poke root? That's poke root. Is that singer? Focus, focus. Oh, it is. Pucas. Poke root is that one. Oh, come on. No. Starts with an F. It is. I'll tell you in 1 second. I'm getting frustrated here. It is called. It is fish, F-E-S-C-U, and flux is the other one, and flux is, comes out, goes, wraps around, goes up, that's fishes. I'll know it as soon as I hear it. F-E-C-S-C-U. Now it's, this is my scribbling page. That's that one. And the other one is poke root. And poke. Root. And I can't pronounce that bloody name. I know it. I know it. A little bit more ahead of that. You make them any size, and then you got poke leaf as well. And poke leaf is that one. Any shape, any size. And that one can go into something else, actually. It can start off as that. And then and becomes something else, and I don't know what that one is. It's part of the same family. Now give your fountain pen a go, guys, if you got one. Very different drawing in a fountain pen. Now it's very different. Very different feel. Okay, it's growing. I don't know where it's growing to, but she's growing. I'm going to add some more. Okay, we'll come back to this later. Okay, bye.